The Skype for Business client lets you view information in a number of ways. You can view your contact list, message history, and daily calendar. Set additional options using the gear icon. Use the drop-down next to the gear icon to meet now or view additional tools. From the contacts view, you can search for someone or view your contacts by groups or status. Note that contacts that are online aren't necessarily available. When you view contacts by status, you'll see the contacts that are offline or unavailable at the bottom. Next, you can view relationships. Relationships are in reference to your work group privacy relationships. By using work group privacy relationships, you can control who sees your information. Work group privacy will be covered in another video. By choosing New, you can see a list of users that have added you as a contact. Once you've added them to your contacts list, they will no longer appear here. Finally, the person with the plus sign icon gives you more ways to manage and add to your contacts list.